slide by. You guys are thinking, oh, slide by, this is an easy move. Alright, who in here has hit a slide by before? Some of you guys have. Some of you guys have. Alright, slide by. Last move of this session that we're going through. Alright, guys, listen. A slide by is the easiest takedown in wrestling. Alright, it's the easiest takedown. Guys, it's a lot easier for me to do this right here than it is for me to do this. Easier to hit a slide by than what it is to hit a double. Alright? But guys, there's still a technique to it. Alright? There's still the motion to the slide by. Alright? I can't hit a slide by on Mario if he's pulling away from me. Alright? I can't slide by on Mario if he's going back. I can't do that. I can hit it when he's pushing in. I'm going to come out. I'm going to call a time Mario with my right hand. He's going to call a time me back. Alright? We're going to be in the same position. Collar ties and elbow bar. Alright, inside tie, collar tie, elbow bar. Alright. From here, guys, from here, I'm gonna step in with my left foot. I'm gonna step here. As I step, watch my hips. See how my hips come in? My hips come in, my chest is gonna go back. Remember on a post. On a post, what do we have to have? Straight arm, right? Why? Because the straight arm is weak. Right? If I have a straight arm, guys, I can post it up. If I have a bent arm, there's no way I can post it up. It's the same thing on a slide by, guys. If I have a straight arm, I can knock it by. If I have a bent arm, it's not going anywhere. Alright? I gave Mario a 15-pound weight, told him to hold it out here. He could hold it there for 2 minutes. Alright? If I gave him a 15-pound weight, told him to hold it there, he could hold it there for 2 hours. Seriously, it's the difference. Alright? We're strong there, we're weak there. Alright? Call leverage, guys. From here. Left foot steps in, my hips come in, my chest goes back, I get a straight arm. From here, guys, I look at my watch. Alright? I have a watch on my left hand. I look at my watch, and I'm gonna hit Mario here in his small tricep he's got back here. Are you guys getting seated? Left foot steps in, my hips come in, my chest goes back, I look at my watch, guys. I hit Mario with his tricep. From here, guys, I do a 180-degree turn, I change direction, and I pull down and in with my collar tied in. Left foot steps in, hips come in, chest goes back, I look at my watch, I hit Mario on the back of the tricep, I do a 180-degree turn, and I pull in and down. From here, collar tied. Left foot steps in, hips come in, chest goes back. Look at my watch, I hand to the tricep, I do a 180-degree turn, and I pull in by. Alright? Questions? Any questions? One more time, we'll go out and try. Inside tie, collar tie. Left foot steps in, hips come in, chest goes back. I look at my watch, I hand to the tricep, I pull in and down, and I spin around my. Guys, when we drill slide-bys in the drill, alright, when we drill slide-bys in the drill, I'll say slide-bys, three each man, hit it. We're not going to finish them, okay? We're going to do this. I come out, I hit one, I hit two, I hit three, then Mario goes. One, two, three, there. Alright, or you can go, I hit one, Mario hits one. Right. We go back and forth either way. Sounds good? Let's try one, two.